Hey guys, it's Lauren Hefez, and the holiday season is just around the corner, so I'm going to be ramping up my videos. I'm going to be giving you a lot more quick, effective videos because I know how busy this season gets, and it's still really important that we get our workout in. So my whole mentality is that no matter how short the workout, as long as you do something, it's better than nothing. So let's get this workout started. You're going to just kneel on your mat, or if kneeling is uncomfortable for you, you can stand right up. Roll your shoulders back a couple times, open up your legs a little bit wide, reach your arms up, just give yourself a stretch to one side, and then a stretch to the other side. And bring it back to center, roll your shoulders back a couple more times. Take it on the mat, round and release your back, pulling in your stomach, exhale, inhale to release, you're just really loosening up that spine, warming everything up, and we're gonna get you right into your plank. So press your hands into the mat. I want your feet about hips width apart. Your stomach is pulled in tight. Your shoulders are down your back. At any time, if you need to modify, you just drop to the tops of your thighs. Or you drop to your forearms. We start to pull in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. You hold it center. You drop down to your forearms. Walk your feet in nice and tight together. Squeeze those inner thighs. You bend both knees, bend and press, bend and press, squeezing as you reach behind you, really pushing through those forearms, keeping your abs in, keeping those inner thighs squeezed. Give me three more, three, press it back, two, press it back, last one. You're gonna hold here for four, for three, for two, press up onto your straight arms, drop to the tops of your thighs. We take it down and up. Now I'm not gonna count the reps for this because some people go slow, some people go fast, I'm on the slower end. You just gotta press up against that mat, do as many push-ups as you can do. Think long spine, think abs in, chest is open, press away from that mat. Keep breathing, keep working. Give me four more seconds, three more seconds, two, and one. You press it long and you hold that plank. This time we're gonna run in our legs. If you'd rather not run, take it in slow. Here we go for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold. Drop to your forearms. Squeeze your inner thighs together. You bend, press, squeeze. Bend, press, squeeze. Reaching through those inner thighs, pulling in those abs. You got it. 4, press, 3, press, 2, press, last one. You hold. Press that final set. Lift up either your right or left leg, it does not matter. Reach it behind you. Round and reach. Curl it in, round and reach. Try to get that knee to your nose. One more time. Reach and lower down. Lift your opposite leg. Round and reach. Curl around and reach. Two more. Curl. Last one. Lower and sit back into your heel stretch. We're gonna make it onto our back. You're gonna lift your legs up into tabletop, hands behind your head. We curl our head, neck, and shoulders up, and you're gonna hold it here. Relax your shoulders down, support your head. Pull your belly in tight. You pulse up and up, little pulses. Squeeze your knees together. Just peel those shoulder blades up just a little bit, pulling the low belly in. You pulse 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, you take it to a bicycle. 4, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, your legs go straight up in the sky. You pulse at 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, you lower your right leg down, twist to your left for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, you switch. 4, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it to center. Both legs down. Lift up your butt. Squeeze up and up. Arms are going to go up to the sky. If you have weights in your hand, you can feel free to do some chest presses here. You can feel free to do triceps. I don't have weights in my hand, so I'm just going to reach them up to the sky. Squeezing into my butt. Walk your feet in nice and tight together. Inner thighs are squeezed. My knees are squeezed. I'm gonna hold it up, lift up just your right leg. You pulse, big range of motion, pushing through that bottom leg, really lengthening through the top leg. If this is uncomfortable for that leg, you can just bend it,
but I really want you to squeeze into that left booty. Now take that leg, hug it into your chest, and still push off that bottom leg. So push into this calf and push into your bottom foot. Press up 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, lower down, lift up your opposite leg. You give me a big range of motion, pushing into that supporting leg. Shoulders are down your back, you can do this. Squeeze up and up, really lengthening up through that top leg, squeezing through that bottom leg. You press and press. Bar 5, 4, 3, keep on pushing. Just bend that left leg or right leg, whatever is up, into your chest. Keep squeezing up, woo! I feel that booty, into that booty for 4, 3, 2, and you lower down, arms go up. You still squeeze, now open up your legs a little wider and start to take your butt up and out, up and out. So now you're starting to really squeeze on the outside of the butt, pushing the knees wide, out and out. Now hold it up, little presses out, 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 out for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Slowly lower down, legs up into tabletop, curl your head, neck, and shoulders up. You press and pull, really working those abs here, pulling in your stomach, relaxing those shoulders, a big reach through those legs, and a big pull. You start to twist a bicycle for 10, 9, 8, keep reaching through those legs, 7, 5, 3, 2, back to center, you pulse it, squeeze those knees, so we're going to pulse, up for 2, in for 2. Now when your legs go up, hollow out that stomach. Squeeze those knees. Hollow out that stomach. Don't let the shoulder blades drop. 2 more, here we go. 1 and 2. And release down. You roll up. You push your hands into the mat. Your leg is actually just gonna go out to the side and right back in. So I can beast you this way for a little just to see. Shoulders down, your abs are engaged, you just work them. You're literally taking that leg all the way up and all the way down. Okay, we're gonna add a nice little kick to that leg. So you lift it up, you kick it, and you bring it in. It's okay if you lean into the opposite arm just a little. So I'll face you to show you this angle also. Press out and in, press out and in. The trick is you really wanna keep that leg nice and lifted. You don't want it low, lift it up. Kick, kick, big extension, big reach, kick it, you got it, kick it, press it out, woo, press it out, 8, 7, 6, big reach, 5, 4, 3, keep going, 2, now we're gonna hold it out, you're gonna pulse that leg up, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, reach, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take that leg behind you. Let's go back into your plank. Squeeze your inner thighs together. We pull in and in. Really, really pulling that leg in tight. Really pushing away from that mat. In, 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 in. Now, if you want to run it in, take it away and pick up the pace. If you want to keep it right here with me, keep it right here for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, tops of your thighs, push-ups, down and up. Again, as many as you can do. Keep working through that push. Right when you get to the bottom, press it right back up. 4 more seconds. 3, 2, 1. Sit into those heels. Take a breath. Round up, we have our other booty. So we start, hands on the mat. And you start to lift the outer leg up and down, squeezing into that side, press and press, nice work. All right, now once you get this movement going, really think of pulling in your stomach and start to kicking out that leg, kick, kick. You can lean into that outside arm, reach, bring it back to center, kick with big power, pressing through that heel and really keeping that leg nice and lifted. Parallel to the floor. Push, push. You got this. You're almost there, guys. You are rocking it today. Push it out there. Reach it long. Woo! Booty is working here. Everything is working. Your core is working. Your arms are working. Even your
is gonna be working. Give me five more. Kick it up five. Kick it up four. Kick it up three. Kick it up two. We hold it and we pulse it. Four, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Go into your plank. Extend that leg back. Give your legs a little shake. Maybe twist out your booty a little bit. Hold it here. You run in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You hold. You lower down, 2, press up. Low, low, press up. 2 more. Last one. And sit into those heels. Breathe for me. Take a breath. Stretch it out. Round your back if you need to. Stretch out your hips if you need to. You guys are done. That was your speedy workout. If you want to go for round two, go for round two. I'll leave some more workouts down below in the comments. Get ready for these speedy, quick, effective workouts. Try to get them done in the morning before you head to work, before you shower. They're quick enough that you can do them and get on with your day. Thank you all so much for watching. I will see you so much more this week. Peace.